Well, Joe never likes what I get him.
Mm, I'm sure he does. He just doesn't know how to tell you.
No, he doesn't. For our anniversary, I plan real far ahead for this one, I'm telling you. I sent off my picture, not a whole body picture, just my face real close up, to this place in Massachusetts, and they painted, well, I don't know if they painted, but somehow or other they put my face on this doll. It's unbelievable how it really looked like me. About this tall with overalls and a check shirt. I thought it was real cute, and I wrote on this card, "From one living doll to another, let's keep playing house till the day we die."
And he didn't like it.
He laughed so hard he fell over backwards out of his chair and cracked his head open on the radiator. He had to take him to the emergency room.
I'm sorry.
We're sitting there waiting for him to get sewed up, and this little girl came in real sick. He says to me, "Dee Dee, that little girl's so much sicker than I am. Let's give her this doll, make her feel better." And they were taking a ride in the doctor because she looked pretty bad, and he rushed up and put the doll in her arms.
And they let her keep it.
Her mom said, "Thanks a lot," real sweet, like she didn't have a lot of money to buy the kid dolls or anything. It made Joe feel good.
But it was your present to him. It was your face on the doll.
Yeah, I figure it was his present as soon as I gave it to him, so if he wanted to give it to somebody else, that's his business. But he didn't like it. I could tell. I need to clean this window here.
I gave Herb a fishing pole one year.
He fishes?
No, but I thought he wanted to. He had cut out this picture of some husky man standing in water practically up to his waist fishing. Now, I thought that he left it out so that I would get the hint.
He didn't?
No, it was a hint, all right. He wanted the hat.
Right.
Do you like the things Joe gives you?
Like it if he came home, that's what I'd like.
He'll be back soon. Probably see those lights go on as soon as your clothes are dry.
Sure.
People can't always be where we want them to be when we want them to be there.
Well, I don't like it.
Well, you don't have to like it. You just have to know it.
Wouldn't you like it if Herb were home right now?
I certainly would.
If they were both home where they should be, we wouldn't be in this fucking laundromat washing shirts in the middle of the night. I'm sorry, you probably don't use language like that, but neither do I very often, but I am just pissed as hell at that son of a bitch. That's just what they say on the radio.
That's because I'm the they who says it on the radio.
You are.
Shooter Stevens.
Nice to meet you.
You're the number one night owl.
Saying it's 3 o'clock. Oh.
Singing it out to the people. singing it out to them all. Singing my song and they're singing along. All of my problems are oh so small. All of my problems are so small. I said, I'm